So from the title of this video today, you can obviously tell that I'm going to be sharing with you a cure for a dry scalp. Now, if you're already subscribed to my channel and you watched a video a few months back and you watched my Nioxin review, then you know that I suffer from a dry scalp. And this is something that I've been going through for years. Ever since high school, I've really dealt with this. But pretty much, I have a really dry scalp. It flakes. I constantly pick at it. To the point where my scalp bleeds, and also I sometimes even pull my hair. Not that it helps, but I do pull out my hair where it itches because for whatever reason I think that's gonna help. I don't know why I do it, but it's a really bad habit, and it's just because my scalp just drives me that crazy. Like, I don't know what else to do about it. I try to buy products, but nothing seems to help. I have searched for products that I think might help. Like I said, I have tried the Nioxin treatment. If you don't know what Nioxin is, it's pretty much like a system that helps with dry hair, with scalp problems, and to help make your hair grow a little bit better. I did try that. It helped a little bit. The only thing that I could say really made the difference with that, it would be this Nioxin scalp treatment. It's the spray that comes in the kit. If you want, I'll leave a link below to the kit. You can get it on Amazon for a lot cheaper than you can get it in the store. But yeah, that's the only thing that I can say really made the difference in my hair. It did make my scalp feel a lot better. It did help alleviate my the symptoms on my scalp, but my hair did still flake with that product, so that's why I can't say that it helped 100%. As for the cure for my scalp, one day I was doing my daughter's hair. My daughter has really, really thick curly hair. I do have a video on how I do her hair because she has so much of it and her hair is a little bit difficult to handle. I actually put coconut oil in her hair because her hair is curly and coconut oil helps hydrate her curls. So one day I thought, why don't I just try to put this in my hair? Like, why don't I try to put it on my scalp? Let me see if that's gonna help. Now, I tried this totally not knowing if it would work or not, but it actually did help. I noticed right away, I noticed the next day that my scalp did not flake at all, and also I noticed that it didn't itch, so I was so happy to finally figure out that coconut oil is what's going to help my scalp stop itching. And it's actually quite embarrassing. Like, I wear a lot of black, and to always see like flakes on my shirt or to constantly pick at my scalp is just annoying and embarrassing, but I'm just happy I finally found something that works. Now, as far as applying the coconut oil, this is something so easy. Anyone can do it. So this is what coconut oil looks like. You can find it in any grocery store. I specifically just use this jar for my hair and my daughter's hair. I mostly use it on her hair. That's what I actually bought it for. I just take a little bit. I actually just put my fingers in there and I just massage it in my scalp. I really, really work it in there. I leave it on for about 20 to 30 minutes. I don't need to leave it on any longer than that because if I do, my hair is going to be way too greasy. But everyone is different. For example, my daughter, she has really curly hair and I can leave her coconut oil in her hair overnight and it will not leave her hair greasy. That's because she has curly hair and curly hair just sucks up all the oils. You will find what works for you. I only need to leave coconut oil in my hair for about 20 to 30 minutes and then I just shampoo and condition my hair as usual. Now, I try to leave it the first night that I did it. This is kind of like an experiment. I tried to leave it on for an hour and it was just entirely way too long and I had to wash my hair like two or three times. So just do what works for you, 20-30 minutes, try out a little bit at a time to just see what's really gonna work for you. This is something that really has helped my scalp. I don't see any flaking and my scalp is less itchy. Now, by day 4 or 5, I do start to feel symptoms again. Like, my hair starts to get itchy, I start seeing flakes. So this is something that does need to be done twice a week for me. So I hope the solution works for you, for anyone that is experiencing the same problems that I am having. Please thumbs up this video if you found it helpful, and please share it with anyone that you may think that it might help. And also, don't forget to subscribe. subscribe for more videos, and thank you guys so much for watching. I'll